Right, let's see how, not quickly, but safely, get this adjusted to normal operation. Well, guys and girls, I couldn't find my Dremel tool anywhere. It must be in the attic. So, without further ado, let's have a look at this little badger. There you go. Let's have a butcher's inside.